Hello inventors, welcome back to our channel. This is day 9 of MIT App Inventor tutorials. So in this video we will learn about camera and video recording. So let's start this project. So click on start new project and my project name is day 9 app and okay. So as you can see here, that's the one screen. Okay, so in the left side you'll find the media option. Okay, we already have learned user interface and layout, okay, in the previous videos. Now what we will do, we will use here camera recording and the camera. So how we can use this component? So what I will do, I will use here one layout. In the left side you click on layout, I'm going to use your vertical arrangement and make this with an IDS fill parent like this. Okay, and click on media, and as you can see here, cam recorder, just drag and drop this here. Okay, now we are going to use here one button, so click on user interface and drag and drop one button here, and I will just change that text to say start video recording. Okay, and click on background and just use here any color. Okay, and you can use something green color, something like this. And then I will use here one text color, going to be a white, and font size make it 20 like this, and vertical arrangement background color is black, and I will make this in a center. Cool. Now as you can see here, start video recording, I will make vertical should be also center like this. So once you click on start video recording, so video will start. Okay, so how we can stop this? So I'll show you how we can do this. So first what I will do, whatever the input I get from that start recording, so that input in my same app. Okay, so same screen. So in the left side you'll find the media, and as you can see here, video player the last. Just drag and drop this here and make this with this fill parent like this. Okay, okay, done. Now let's do the block coding. Okay, so go to the block. Okay, and once the people click on this button, okay, so we need to start recording. So click on camera recorder, as you can see, record video like this. Okay, and again click on this, and as you can see, after recording, so after recording click on video player, and as you can see here, the video player source, this one, and I will use here this clip, that clip that I have recorded recently like this. Let's go to the design, let's click on connect and use a companion. Okay, and let me just scan. So as you can see here, that's the app. So click on start video recording, and as you can see, video, open cameras, I have two camera, so I will use your video, this one default. And as you can see, that's my MacBook, that's app. Let's click on that button. Okay, and we need to click on stop like this. Done. Now you need to just press that right button, click on this, and as you can see here, wait some second, this will display automatically, this video will get in our app. As you can see, that's our app that we have recorded. Okay, this will automatically save in your gallery. So that's how this app will work. Now what I will do, I will use your one same thing, I'm going to use your one camera also, just drag and drop camera here, use the same button. So I will just use a one button here like this. Okay, and I just say here like a capture or something, click photo, something like this. Okay, and I'll change the background color like this. Okay, and go to the block. So once the people click on that button, okay, so once the people click on two button, so I need to click the picture. So click on take picture, just click on camera and just say take picture like this. Okay, so click on camera, and as you can see here, after taking picture you can display that image also. So just drag and drop this here, go to the design, I need here one image also, image component. So I will use that image component, and I will make this at least with its fill parent. Go to the block, click on camera, and as you can see here, after taking picture, so what I will do, click on image and set image, and again we need to access that image like this. It's done. Now let me just show you the app. As you can see, this, just click on click photo, you can click picture of anything like this, and just click on right, and as you can see, that's the image. So that's the overall app that you can use to record your video or to click the photo. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.